runs deep into the heart of Batesville, Arkansas. From a local dirt track that launched hometown racing legend Mark Martin to the pinnacle of NASCAR. To the storied history of Bad Boy Mowers climb to the top of the zero-turn mowing world, racing's in our DNA around here. So it's no surprise the power, speed, and endurance have been built into every Bad Boy mower from day one. Folks, introducing the ZT Elite. This bad boy's a prime-time example of power, speed, and endurance and gets you to the finish faster. Because if you ain't first, folks, you're last. Every NASCAR racing team stakes their safety and reputation on the build of their chassis. Bad Boy's no different. Our 2-inch by 2-inch all-steel frame is all welded, and our full 1/4-inch solid steel front forks are the biggest and baddest in the business. Holy shizness! The ZT Elite features the legendary traits of all Bad Boy mowers. Solid steel decks, always fabricated, never stamped. That's the real deal. With our high-velocity baffling system and pro-grade spindles and blades, it blows all the other mowers in this price range away. Getting to the winner's circle on Sunday requires power. Lots of power. Give me more power. The ZT Elite delivers more power per pound than mowers costing thousands more. Why throw money away? And all that power pushes dual hydro gear drives to perform at top speed with better handling and tighter maneuverability. Sounds good to me. NASCAR tires are made with one idea in mind, hug the track. Our ZT Elite's larger front and rear tires combined with a uniquely engineered low center of gravity, it's ready to hug and tackle the toughest terrain. To top it all off, every ZT is built with a comfort seat designed specifically for those 200-lap mowing days. Speed and being comfortable, it's what it's all about. The ZT Elite. You gotta be kidding me. From the performance team at Bad Boy Mowers. An all-around better mower for a better price. Bad Boy Mowers. The next best thing to ripping up the asphalt is ripping up the lawn in style.